Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to draw an elephant, and this is my special episode because I've never done this before, so I'm going to follow the steps with you guys, so let's get started. So I think what I've learned, you're going to draw your head, and then the big bulky ears, then they're going to go under, and then your bulky ears again, and they go under. This one's a little bigger because his head's going to be turned, so yeah. A little slanted, and then we're gonna draw the eyes. So I'm just gonna put that in, and I'm just gonna draw a cute smile for him, so he looks very happy. For the nose, I'm gonna bring this down, his trunk. Then I'm gonna draw this, and then touch that, and then I'm gonna go back up. And then we're just gonna draw in some little detail lines, so we really like it. And there. Then we're going to draw this little pot at the end. And then we're going to draw some little water in it, so he looks like he's going to be drinking some water with his trunk. We're going to draw the rest of his body. It's going to be going out. We're going to draw it down. We're going to draw up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Not very good. But then we'll have that. And thank you guys for watching my elephant drawing. Thank you guys for watching so much for the DIY 100 draw videos. Hope to see you next week. Bye!